Oh. Nice and light, so that it's
swing.
Okay. Might not move straight away. Might not even move at all, to be fair. But we'll just... Would you just...
Another hole in them.
It's all right, darling.
Easy access.
Right, so...
No, it's okay, my mind's in the gutter anyway.
When it starts moving, just allow it to go wherever it wants to go. Okay, if it goes. So hopefully it will. And us sitting around, we're just going to be obviously helping with the energy and inviting anybody forward. If anybody feels anything, just shout out and say, okay, he's ready. Mm-hmm. Is anybody here with us this evening? We're going to ask for you to come forward. Come forward to this table. Let us know you're here by moving the glass. Use the energy from the people that have got their finger on the glass. No, Nicky's here.
She's waiting at the table.
Is she falling down the stairs?
I'll have to get you a table.
What, did she actually go for a table?
No.
What was the banging?
What was banging? He's talking about tables.
What, did you just bang it?
It's a door.
Oh my God. We're having an earthquake.
Me getting lost.
Is the glass moving?
Yes.
Yep. Okay, good. Good, good. Keep using that energy. Build it up. Build it up for us. Move the glass in a nice big circle if you can. Let us know you're here. Give us a nice big sign by moving the glass in a big circle around the board. Come on. Thank you. Keep moving it in a circle for us. Keep that circle going.
Sorry.
Keep the circle going, a nice big circle. Keep it going. Come on. Keep the circle going. That's it, keep going with your circle. Come on, build up the energy more. Keep it going in a circle. Allow it to build up. Keep going. Come on, you can do it. Keep the circle going. Thank you, keep that going. Can you make it a little faster for us? Okay, can you tell me if you're a male? Can you use the yes and no? Are you a male? No. So So you'll be a female. It might sound a stupid question, but we've had no twice to male and female. Okay. Thank you very much for that. Sweetheart, whilst you're here, there's a lot of people in this room. I'm wondering, are you able to make a noise in this room for us? Tell me yes or no on the board. What was it doing? Hovering over, yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can you do it now? Okay. Come on, can you make a little tap? Come on, can you do something? Still just hovering mm-hmm. up and forth. I could see it going like wee circles around the guest. Can you spell your name, sweetheart? Can you tell us your first name? Can you use the letters?
F.
Yeah, F.
Sorry, we got yes.
Thanks.
And the next letter?
G.
G. Next letter. FG. What name starts with FG?
E. Maybe it's initial and then.
Or an F.
I don't know.
In between R and F.
J, E. What letter are you trying to show us? Make it a little bit more stable.
E.
That's no blooming sense to me.
No.
Anybody know for me? Hey? Sweetheart, are you able to spell? Always getting odd spelling ghosts on Ouija boards. Is there more of you here?
There's an F.
I'm getting Florence and G.
No, it's just landed on F.
So the first one is definitely F, isn't it?
Yeah. Is your name Florence?
I'm getting Florence and Jean, and that's why you're getting Florence and Jean, and I don't know why.
Jean.
Is your name Jean?
Freak.
what he's feeling over there.
Florence and Dean.
Oh, I thought you said someone else, sorry. Okay, sweetheart, can...
Yeah.
Sweetheart, can you tell us your date of birth? Can you use the numbers?
I need to be clearer.
You need to put the glass right over the number.
Six. 68,
I'm getting.
Eight.
Yeah.
Yes.
1968.
Okay.
That's not that old.
No, it's not that old at all. Oh,
yeah, but you don't know
what
it is.
R.
R.
So we've got F and R definitely.
And the next letter, R.
I.
R, I.
G.
And the next.
Eight.
Yeah. Are you ready to say right? Right for the date of birth.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you both are so frustrating.
Just speak.
Yes. Okay, sweet. So 68. Is that 1968? 1868?
Age.
What was
age?
Age. Oh. Is it your age? Well done. Whoever said it's an age.
It was Nikki.
Who was that?
Nikki.
Going back to F.
What's this F all about?
F.
Just look at the letters.
B.
This is taking us on a scroll.
Q.
No.
No. Try again. Is that E?
That's an E. No, just E.
Oh.
We're starting again.
Oh.
E.
Can't see that. F.
F. E, F. Oh, the light came on.
I said I can't see.
Yes, you said you can't see the light come on.
Thank you. L.
L.
Fell.
Fell.
Oh.
Well
done. Fall.
Lynn's got her tablets. Just forgot to take them.
Oh, right, okay.
Did you fall? No.
Not finished.
Yes.
I can't believe the light's gone on.
I'm just going to go away.
Is that all the corner with the spirit?
Yeah.
No, it was switched on but went off. I just put the battery had ran it.
But then I said I couldn't see
she
and then it went on.
She said couldn't see and it came on.
Did you fall when you were in here? Where's that?
Z. Okay, next letter.
F.
No.
What's that one next to it?
Z. E.
E.
Uh-huh. Next letter.
Z. I'll
do it again.
Z. E. Z.
Dead. Well, you said you can't spell them to a finger.
No, that's not.
Totally.
Put the light back on, I can't see.
Please.
Please.
Oh, no, didn't I say goodbye? No, 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 no. You still here? Cheeky mare. Okay, if you don't want to talk, can you move to the side and allow someone else to come in? Come on, one more try. Okay.
F.
E.
I. What's that one?
I.
F-E-I.
And the next. It's not on anything.
No.
Is it not on I?
Kaffee R. Kaifa.
I'm getting cute.
And the next letter.
Kieran.
You're sweating.
I am roasting, yeah.
Yeah.
My face is
burning.
You
Kieran.
Feeling the heat as well.
So it's Kieran.
Okay. Who the heck's brought a Kieran with him?
Are you here for someone tonight? Yes.
Can you point the glass towards who you're with?
Then you just take Kieran.
Are you spelling the person's name? Yes. So it's the first initial A.
No.
Oh. Wait for me.
I'm just going to do it.
would are you carrying?
Got a wee 9 year old boy.
A fair wee boy.
Nope.
Oh. Okay. Next number.
Five.
Can't you 95?
95. That's out.
What does it mean in five? What was that again?
Huh. Yeah.
Okay. You want to
do it? Go for it. Call it if you want to give it a try. See if you can get...
What's your age this time? Let me know.
What do you eat?
Do you know how old you are?
It's about
so young. I don't know what age is.
Okay. So we're going to finish this board up because we're going to start something else in a minute. Are you going to come with us? Before we leave, the people that are sitting around this board in the chairs, can you affect those people? Can you touch someone? Okay, can you go and do that now? Still roasting.
Just my back.
It's just my hand for that bit. I'm feeling hot as I know.
I'm okay.
Okay. Can you touch someone in the circle?
Yeah. I have a sign.
Okay. Drawn our circles. Drawn our circles.
You know, like when you're doing like the human pendulum and you feel that way, you want to get kind of pushed, if you get me.
Uh-huh.
That's the way I feel like now, that someone's
pushing.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's that weird, like I'm
yeah.
on, it's like I'm getting used as that, if you know what I mean, but just wanting to
yeah.
Take me. It's the only way I can explain it.
Take me.
Take me. Not to an 8 year old boy, sorry.
Me. He said yes.
Oh, fabulous. Take you home
yes.
with me then.
Okay, we're going to say goodbye to you on here for a minute, but hopefully you could come and join us in our next place. I was just about to say if you can move to the goodbye.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.